Our chef this morning is sponsored by the Louisiana Office of Tourism, and for good reason, because this guy, Chef Corey Barr, definitely knows a thing or two about Louisiana and the food.
Absolutely. I'm from right down the road from y'all in Monroe, Louisiana. A little trip down I-20.
And you've got two restaurants in Monroe.
We
Cotton
do.
And Nona.
Yes, absolutely.
And this item today, is this on the menu at both?
It is. We actually make a meatloaf sandwich with it. It's our andouille meatloaf. So we're combining so many things that make, you know, Louisiana food what it is. We have dry-aged local ground beef. We have andouille sausage. It's our smoked kind of spicy sausage. Got really vibrant flavors of Louisiana, you know?
My mom used to make meatloaf. And Corey, it was very nice, but of course this, you're taking it to a whole new level with the spices and the flavors here.
Absolutely, we're giving it some smoke with that andouille. We're giving it, you know, some of the things that make Louisiana great, some onion, a little bit of red bell pepper. We just mix all these things together.
You mentioned a meatloaf sandwich.
Yeah.
Do you make like huge batches of this?
We do, we have to, because it's so popular. You know, we put it together on Texas toast, believe it or not. And then we top that with a fried egg, you know?
So
it's absolutely awesome.
Goodness.
So yeah, like I said, Monroe's just right down the road. And, you know, Louisiana, people think about New Orleans, but there's great food all over the state, whether it's seafood or Natchitoches meat pies, you name it. You know, it's great food all over the state of Louisiana.
No kidding. So you basically are putting all this together then.
Yep.
And then you put it into a container.
Well, what we use is a tureen mold, and it makes it really fun. You know, you can slow cook it 350, about an hour and a half in the oven.
Yeah.
And then this is what you end up with over here.
Oh, wow.
It's this beautiful, beautiful product right here. You just take a nice slice of it like that.
So congratulations, you were just named Food & Wine People's Choice Chef for the Gulf Coast?
For the Gulf Coast, absolutely.
What an honor. Were you shocked when I told you that?
Who wouldn't be? I mean, I'm a small town guy, you know?
Yeah.
And there are a couple of decent cooks in Louisiana from what I hear.
Everybody's grandmother's the best cook you've ever met in Louisiana.
So yeah.
And what do you put on top of that? Do you put a sauce on that?
Yeah, absolutely. Like we take a little bit of meat jus, really made from browning up the meat.
So no ketchup or anything like
that? No, we don't do ketchup. We try to stay true to the flavors of it right there.
And the bed there, what's below the?
Those are caramelized Brussels sprouts.
Yeah.
You know, we feel like it's kind of a heavy dish to begin with, so if you put some nice vegetables with it, some caramelized Brussels sprouts or things like that, really lightens it up, makes it really a complete meal.
All right, you can find Corey Barr's recipe, a link to his restaurants as well on our website, myfoxdfw.com. Head on down to Monroe, Louisiana.
Absolutely.
Or over, I guess.
Come on over to Louisiana.
There you go.